And now the moment you've all been waiting for, let the competition begin. I'd like to welcome our first contestant, Miss Holly Mills Gardner. Wait, I'm not finished. Holly has a few things she'd like to share with you. Although being on stage is second nature to me, dancing is not. This journey has completely taken me out of my comfort zone. Just ask my partner, Sean Bruno. He will forever hear my distressed words. It's for the children, it's for the children. Followed by, you've got to be kidding me. I can't do that, I can't wear that. I'm a mommy of two little boys. But I'm setting aside all my fears, for it truly is for the children. And besides, who else can say they celebrated their 36th birthday wearing hot pink fringe, dancing the cha-cha in front of 1,000 people? Please welcome Holly Mills Gardner and pro partner Sean Bruno as they dance a cha-cha, I'm Begging You for Mercy. So, Evan, what did you think of Holly and her cha-cha?
Well, I really want to be a tough grader, but I couldn't tell who was the celebrity and who was the professional here. I say absolutely a 10.
Carla?
Holly, you proved that you are as beautiful on the dance floor as you are off. And I think that performance may well earn you another crown. It was great. Beautiful, beautiful.
And Ed?
Holly, let me just say, if Tiger Woods was here, he'd want to play with you.
Ten.